Once a child was born that was different from ours. His heart was hot as the breath of a dragon. He was incredibly kind that the gods paid attention to. But because of this, the imbalance of power secured, from which the waterman went crazy and began to set eternal grief to the people. The waterman took all powers of the frost, but the frost imprisoned the soul of a child in the totem, so the child can defeat the waterman with his army. Also, the waterman killed the Mogash, the god of nature and life. And since the forces of frost have taken away the child of fire, we will have replenished it every day, including his strength.
Thank you. Thank you.